begin our 2018 Land O'Lakes District Quartet Champions, the Border Collie, the Border Patrol, the Border Project!
She just got here yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Things are hot here now, they say. There's a big change in town.
And all of the gals
are jealous. There's no doubt, still the fellas rave about my sweet, oh so sweet, Georgia Brown. Georgia Brown. Well, has got a shade on sweet Georgia Brown. Two left feet, but oh so neat as sweet Georgia Brown. They all sigh and want to die for sweet Georgia Brown. I tell you just why, I'll tell you just why. You know I don't like me not much. Well, it's been said she knocks them dead when she lands in town. Since she came, why, it's a shame how she cools them down. Fellas she can't get,
our
fellas she ain't met. Georgia claimed her, Georgia named her sweet Georgia Brown. You know that all those tips the porter slips to sweet Georgia Brown. Wow, she buys clothes at fashion shows with $1 down. Oh boy, tip your hats, oh joy, she's the cat's. Who's that Mr. Chain, my sister, sweet,
my ever-loving,
sweet little Georgia Brown, the best gal in town, my honey, sweet ever-loving, sweet Miss Georgia
kind of fun. We're going to do that same song the second time. So. honestly, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. It's an absolute honor to be here. It's so hard for us, the Border Collies?
No.
Border Projects.
No. It's and 2017.
Yeah,
not
2017.
18.
We can't win again. Again.
We can't win again.
We can win it again this year, maybe. We have a chance. No, it's... It's an absolute honor for us to be here tonight. I hearken back to a year ago around this time, and what an absolute special night that was for us as a quartet. To be called off as the Land O'Lakes District Champion is just an absolutely unbelievable feeling, and we're so thrilled to receive that honor. A cool thing that happened later that night is one of my best friends in the world, Paul Hulkgren, the lead, we found out, I don't know, 5 minutes after we were awarded the championship that he and his wife were expecting a baby. Yeah. I don't think little... yeah. You know what? Little Gracie's right over here. She was born back in May. So, needless to say, very special night, memories that we're going to have for the rest of our lives. It was unbelievable. That's the cool thing about barbershop. It's the cool thing about music in general is it allows you to kind of step outside your normal life and just enjoy. Enjoy making some great music with amazing guys. You're able to step away from your life and kind of forget about some of the maybe not so great things in life. All of you hopefully have noticed at this point in time, most of the quartets and choruses that crossed this stage this weekend were wearing these ribbons. I'm not sure if the importance of these ribbons was communicated to you folks, but these were the brainchild of Ashley York and his wife and their quartet to raise awareness. These are suicide awareness ribbons, to raise awareness for suicide prevention and awareness, obviously. Barbershop has a way, music has a way of allowing us to escape the everyday trials and tribulations, but suicide, you can't escape that. It's just, it's one of the most tragic things that somebody can deal with. And we all know, I'm not going to name any names, but we all know somebody very closely in this district that back in January suffered an absolutely tragic loss of their child. Moral of the story, support anything that you can with suicide prevention, suicide awareness. If you know somebody that's struggling, talk to them. Get them the help that they need. It's something that we can't ever let happen to anybody ever again. If you know somebody, talk to them. Get them help. Love them. Do whatever you can, because life is too damn special. So. We're going to sing our second song here. We're only doing three here tonight. We're going to sing our second song. It has most definitely become a personal favorite of ours. We hope you enjoy it.
First song we ever did.
Yeah. As Matt says, it's the first song we ever did as a quartet.
Gone is a romance that was so divine. 'Tis broken and cannot be mended. You must go your way, and I must go mine, but now that our love dreams have when I
Thank you very much. It's, again, Rob said it all. It's been such a great pleasure to be the district champs for the last year and to represent the district and to have this trophy. And as long as we're up here, we don't have to give it up, so.
Keep talking.
How you guys doing? Yeah.
I have a time killer.
Oh, you have a time killer?
Yeah. Again, like you said, we don't have to give it up as long as we're up here.
Oh.
One cool thing I would absolutely love to do is we're going to take a selfie as a quartet. We would love to have you guys in the background going absolutely nuts. Is that? Can we try that?
Can you fake it?
Fake it. Come on. Here we go.
Here we go. House lights up a little bit, please.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Can you turn the house lights back down again? I see Danny DeVito out there.
Sorry, Jack.
I love you, Jack. Thank you. We're gonna do one more song for you. And again, thank you so much for being a wonderful audience and being a wonderful district. And it's the best district in the society.
Yes.
It is. Absolutely. Absolutely. And as I saw the remember the key of the last song. Oh yeah, there it is. All right. Thank you again so much. And boy, do I look forward to the results tonight. Don't you? What great quartets, huh? Yeah. All right. Thank you again. Here we go.
Hello world is a song that we're singing.
Come on.
Well, come on, get happy.
Buddy,
buddy, what,
buddy,
what,
buddy,
a whole
buddy,
lot of loving is what we'll be bringing.
Come on,
we'll make you happy. Come on.
We had a dream of going traveling together
and spread a little love and then we keep moving on.
But something always happens whenever we're together.
We get a happy feeling and we're singing a song. Traveling along is a song that we're singing. Hey, come on, get happy. Come on, oh, our loving is what we'll be bringing.
Come on,
we'll make you happy. Come on.
We had a dream we'd go traveling together just to spread some love and then I keep moving on.
Something happens when we get together. You hear us singing a song.
Come on.
Yeah. Traveling along is a song we are singing. Come on. Yeah. A lot of love and it's what we're bringing. Come on now, get happy.
Yeah.
Come on, get happy now. Come on.